Are you prepared as you follow the path of marriage to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live? Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church? Would you please stand?
I, Nicholas, take you, Gina, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and bad, in sickness and health. I will love and honor you all the days of my life.
This day, your wedding day, all the emotions, excitement, and pure bliss as you begin your marriage. Always remember you have your best friend, your soulmate, your rock, your number one fan, the number one woman in your life, and statistically speaking, the number one person, most likely to murder you.
Nick out of nowhere said, "Hey, you know that Gina girl from school? I think I'm gonna text her." I was like, "Yeah, dude, go for it." The Bro Gods received an angel that day. You're truly a blessing in Nick's life. I honestly don't know if Nick would have graduated high school without you.
So Nick and Gina, I have a little quest for you. Always keep your love for one another the most important thing. Cherish that love for each other. Remember to take time for each other. Be there for each other. Remember the joy of today. Never lose that fear. Love each other more today than yesterday, and more tomorrow than today. I love you. Both. Nick, welcome to the family.